I like them big. I like them plumpy. I like them round. With something, something. They like my sound. They think I'm funky. My name is Mortem, Mortem. Yeah, you say it double. Say my name, girl. Say it again. I'm nice and smooth. So nice and sassy. What about the hippos? Yeah, don't wanna get next to me. I like them chunky, 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 and plumpy, 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 chunky, 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 and plumpy, 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 plumpy. I like them hippos, that's in the wild. I like their attitude, I like their style. The way they walk, walk, the way they talk, talk. I like them with an appetite to eat a shark, shark. And when a dog barks, she'll eat them too. I love every inch, oh yes I do.
I love you too, baby.
I like them chunky, 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 and plumpy, 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 chunky, 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 and plumpy, plumpy, plumpy. Ain't nothing wrong with loving chunky. I like them funny, I like them spunky, I like them witty. I like them smart, girl, I like your big.
What you say?
Your big old heart. What? Girl, you crazy. She drive me crazy.
Crazy.
I love my lady.
Just hit my finger.
She nice and shapeless. She nice and spacey. Takes so much space up. Like a big old spaceship. More than so gracious. Yeah.
It's all in the way she moves. 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 What she do? What she do?
Who's back? So I was trying to find my sweater for these pants that I want to show you guys, the no matter what pants, and I hurt my finger finding it. So not a good start to the live. Almost broke my finger. Jump it, jump, Jen with the whale. What's good, guys? We're 23 already. I just hopped on. Thank you for the great entrance, guys. Can't thank you enough. How's everyone doing? Happy Saturday. What a morning I had, eh? Frig. Just an absolute brutal morning. Don't even want to talk about it. And I'm like pumped. I'm pumped up for the live, right? Pumped up. And then of course, something gets in the way. But it's all good. I pushed through it, went to the gym. And now I'm here, chilling with my people. So we're good. Amy! Woo. Can we see the room? Yes, I'm gonna show you guys the room. Can we suggest a good song? I thought that'd be a funny kind of song. I was trying to think of like any funny song to start the live. So I thought of that. What song should we play next? And then I'll show you guys the room. I wanna tidy up a little bit, because I just came back from the gym and it's still a little messy. And you guys can't see it messy. You guys have to see my clean room. I like it. You like that? Okay, good. Thought you guys would like it. I didn't see a lot of laughing faces, so I guess I'm a little off today though. I'm gonna be honest. I'm a little all over the place today, so I might not be that funny today, which is okay. It's whatever. It is what it is. No, guys, if you guys don't find me funny, it's okay. You guys, you don't have to lie. I can handle it. Joking. What hat should I go? I think we need a hat. And then I'll give you guys a nice little tour of the room. The room is looking good. The only thing I haven't done yet is I haven't got a TV. I need a nice TV for the room. So I'm getting that. And then getting some cable up here. And then I'll be blessed. But we got the bed and everything. So. You're funny to me, thank you. 1.6, let's go. No hat. Okay, we're going no hat. All right. No hat it is. I like them chunky. What song are we going, guys? Some people have the question box and I still don't have the question box. So it's definitely a setting that I'm missing, but I don't know where it is. But everyone has the question box now except me. How have you been? I've been pretty good, you know. Yeah, just battling through life, you know, dealing with some bullshit right now, but it'll be good. But yeah, it's all good. It's all getting good. It's getting good. What happened? No, nothing serious. Just some, people pissing me off today, but it's okay. We're all good, but it's just trying to find like that respect thing, you know? Sometimes you feel disrespected, and listen, I'm not perfect. I disrespect people by accident, you know? Like sometimes you just don't think. I understand, but if no one speaks up, then it's gonna be a bad relationship. So someone's gotta speak up. So I spoke up. And it's getting good. Is it my girlfriend? No, it's not my girlfriend. It's actually, I don't want to say him actually. It's one of my buddies, but not one of my buddies, one of my family members, but yeah. We'll figure it out. Kelly dropped you. No, Kelly didn't drop me. No, I don't know where you heard that, but I'm still with Kelly. So grateful to be with Kelly. Unreal. Still in college. No, I don't go to college. Dropped out of college. Ended up doing social media. Made a career out of social media. And yeah. Yeah. School's a good thing though. Love people that go to school. Think school's awesome. But I don't think school's my thing. I don't know. You never know though. Might go to school one day. What are you gonna do if TikTok gets banned? This is a good question that a lot of people are asking. Am I worried about TikTok getting banned? A little bit. But I'm not too worried because there's other things to do. There's gonna be other apps, so it's not like it's the biggest deal. There's still Instagram. Still all that. So yeah, Clapper. I don't know what Clapper is. Not sure what Clapper is, but sure, Clapper. There's a bunch of apps. So it's not the end of the world. Still modeling. Yes, I'm still modeling. I got a really big job coming up, so I can show you guys that. I'm really excited to show you. But yeah, don't want to jump ahead of the gun. Want it to be a big surprise, but I'm really excited to show you guys. We got a lot of exciting things coming up, but I'm just gonna keep it quiet because it's better to you guys to be excited, right? Why not shock you guys, you know? So yeah, I got some good ideas coming up with content, and yeah, so it's gonna be really good. Keep it quiet, yeah, keep it quiet. And then yeah, a couple, I got a fitting on Monday, and then I got a photo shoot on the 24th. Can't say who it's with, but it's really cool. It's a new project that some people are doing, I think it's a new project, and it's supposed to be pretty cool. Pretty cool. So yeah, I'm excited. It's good. So it'll be good. Yeah, like honestly, like it's not like I'm not doing a Calvin Klein shoot, or I'm not doing anything big like that, but a job's a job. It should be good. I'm excited to work with this company, and excited to show you guys what's going on. So hopefully everything goes well as it should, and you guys will see. Top four, let's go. Let's go. Thank you so much, guys. Wish we could meet your girlfriend. No. After what happened to Ireland and all those other girls, oh my God, never showing a girlfriend on here again. Too much privacy, and I know not all you guys are like that, but there's a lot of weird people. There's a lot of weird people. And yeah, it's just, why would I want to do that? Listen, I used to trust everyone. I was so good at trusting people, trust everyone. But I learned that even you giving your truth and trust and everything to some people don't get it. So I ain't giving anything that people don't deserve. You know what I'm saying? So until I'm ready to do what I want to do, and yeah, you know, I don't owe anyone anything. So I'm pretty confident on that. So. Yeah, she just doesn't want it for her privacy reasons. A lot of people will be messaging her saying, yeah, this is your name, this is your address. And she's like, what the heck? Like, who does that, right? It's just brutal. You guys know how it is. It's brutal. But yo, the worst thing is like most of you fans are like awesome. Like, I swear there's probably like 10%. But there are some fans in here that literally like are so freaking rude to like they'll like they know that like I don't want to show my girlfriend because like it's just a respectful thing for her. And some fans are literally saying like giving me a hard time about not showing the girlfriend. Like they're like, oh, okay. And like they, and then some fans are like, yo, I've been there since day one, and like making me feel bad about it. So don't worry, I'm taking screenshots of all these messages. I'm keeping them in a folder because I don't want to ever expose anyone. But things like that is like, oh my God, do you love me or are you just a selfish biatch? You know what I mean? Like, it's crazy. And listen, we can all be selfish. I'm not saying I'm perfect at all, but it's just like, yeah, let me know if I disrespect any of you guys. I'll say what I need to say, but it's the same thing. You know, I got to speak up for myself. So it's like, yeah, it's crazy. I'll be honest, I am disappointed in a lot of people, but I am new to this too. You know, I'm not used to being the one that's getting watched. So since I'm getting watched, I'm kind of like, I'm not used to it. But a lot of people in here don't even care about me. They just care about the fantasy of William White and anything they can get out of William White. And it's whatever, I'm used to it, I guess. But yeah, it makes me upset. So what I'm trying to get out of this, saying this, I hope that the fans that have said something like, that keep kind of pushing buttons like that, I hope they realize what they're doing, and I hope they're not making it easier for me. If that's what they're trying to do, I don't care. And then a lot of people are like, why don't you answer DMs? And you wonder why I don't answer DMs. I get a lot of manipulating messages that are brutal. It's brutal. I'm being serious, you know? Like, I can't just pretend it's not happening. It's sad. It is sad, but it's okay. Everyone gets it. I'm not the only one. It's everyone. Everyone gets this. But it's hard. Like, a lot of people don't understand what it's like to be in the position that I'm in and having all these people watching me and then always like, you know, like, why aren't you doing this? Or why aren't you doing this? Or why aren't you, you know? And it's like, you know, it's pretty, it's hardcore. But it's also nothing to complain about because it's my job to stand up for myself and say what I believe in and earn that respect, right? So I'm not being like, oh, like poor me. A little bit I am because, you know, fuck, sticking up for myself and just saying how I feel, but I'm not saying like poor me. It is me too, right? Yes, and someone said just now it was like a GG. It said GG, but it's probably a fake GG, some no account person. Saying stop complaining and just work. Listen, I'm complaining, but why not like express yourself, you know? Like I'm allowed to express my emotions. I don't have to hide anything, you know what I mean? So no, I'm gonna say what I wanna say. Stop complaining, just work. I'm working. Don't worry. I've been doing work. Through all this crap, you guys don't know what I deal with every single day through my head, and I still step forward and do work. And I still put other people over myself, which is not a good thing. I'm not suggesting people do it, but I do that. That's how much of a good guy I am. I'm giving people the benefit of the doubt. You know what I mean? So me doing things like that and me still working, and I have the right to talk about it, you know? Why not? It's good to talk about it. I feel great. You know why I feel great? Because I'm saying all this and I realize that what's the worst that can happen? Why would I keep all this in and then think that something bad's gonna happen and then I'm like, I'm gonna keep that in for the rest of my life and then I'm gonna have a snap freak out when I'm 60 years old hating on 22-year-olds? Fuck no, I'm not gonna be that person. You know what I'm saying? So I'll let it out. I'm 23 years old. You know, a 23-year-old complaining, come on. I'm only 23 years old. I'm figuring it out. You know? Like I'm not perfect. So it's when my dad was 23 or no other people were 23, the stupid things they were doing. Do you know what I'm saying? So I'm not gonna be hard on myself for that. Your coffee looks so good. I know I got the iced coffee today. It's good. It's Starbucks. Not the biggest fan of Starbucks lately though. I'm getting into Tim's more, but yeah, it's good. Oh man, and I've been so nice to so many friends. Just one more thing. You don't even know. Like I've had friends that were absolute like doing like absolutely horrible in life. And I can easily just move the fuck on, right? Easily move on and do my career because I have a future, right? But you know what I do? I still are there for those people that are doing things that, and I'm putting myself down for them. I'm done doing that. And you know what those people do? They'll still go and talk shit about me. They'll say that I'm the worst guy. And you know what they're doing though? They're doing it so I can speak up. Everyone's waiting for me to speak up. They're like, let's go. Okay, there you go. How you feel? You know, I've been quiet and stuff, but I've been a pretty good friend. I've been there for you. You know what I mean? Doing good things. It's ridiculous. So I'm learning a lot. It's crazy how much, the reason why I'm so pissed is because, listen, we all have a lot of potential and I know my potential. So knowing my potential, I can be striving, but I'm not striving because I'm scooping down other people's level to help. To be there for them. When it's like, no, I'm not doing that anymore. You can either follow my train, what I'm doing, or don't follow at all. You know what I mean? It is what it is. So yeah. And dude, I'm a social media guy. Why would I can talk about whatever I want to talk. Listen, this is all drama and stuff. Bro, am I gonna hide from drama? Drama's fun. I'm a fucking Kardashian. Joking. But you know what I mean? Like, dude, this is, who cares? Let it all out. Let's talk what it is. It's not negative. It's not making me, if anything, me not talking about it is more negative because then I'm thinking it's that big of a deal. Like, let's just talk. You know what I mean? It's good therapy. It's good therapy. Exactly. No, listen, guys, I'm not a Kardashian. I was joking, but I'm just saying like, you know, drama, whatever. It's not a big deal. We can talk. We're on social media. This is it. We can talk. someone's like manic, and I'm like, dude, if I'm like a maniac or whatever, I don't really care. Like, whoever I am, I am. And I know what I'm doing. Dude, I do fucking good things. I'm a pretty talented person. I'm a pretty strong person. So I'm not really like caring about, like, you know. But obviously hearing that thing isn't really nice. Obviously makes me like, wow, why would you say something like that? But it is what it is. It's not that big of a deal. How's Mandy? Mandy's good. I don't have Mandy for like another like 2 years. I lost my license because, and I know a lot of people are gonna chirp me for this, but I'm just gonna be honest, right? We're saying it, right? Because I don't wanna hide stuff. Like a little thing like that, why hide it? But yeah, friggin' lost my license because I was a G2 driver and I needed to get my G, but I waited. So I lost my license. I got my Mandy back. My girlfriend's been driving my car. My dad's been driving my car. So I've just been chilling in the passenger seat. So yeah, it's been good. Are you excited to be back? I'm excited to be back on social media. I feel like I've been quiet for too long and now it's time to like speak up a little bit. Because, you know, yeah, just holding things in, listening to negativity, thinking about what can go wrong and all this bullshit. Bro. Who cares? Like, what do you mean go wrong? I know who I am. I'm a good fucking person. So it's like, I don't give a shit. Top three, let's go. Let's go, baby. Unhealthy to keep things in, exactly. That's why I want to thank everyone for being here to listen to me talk to me, give me advice. Means a lot. And yeah, you know, you're gonna... Sorry that you got to hear some negative things, some complaining, but I'm just speaking it out. You know, you guys don't have to take it all in. You guys don't have to take it in and take it to heart. Just let me speak my mind. Let me figure things out. You know, I can either speak my truth and figure it out on the way and go through some embarrassment and figure it the fuck out. Or, you know what I could do? I could hide and then I could be 45 years old and realize that I never even spoke up for myself. So you know what? I'm gonna do a little bit of both. I'm not gonna listen to some bullshit like haters and stuff. Like, you guys are irrelevant. But I am gonna listen to like, but I'm gonna just whatever. Not give a fuck. Still acting, yes, I'm still acting. Doing really good. Got self-tapes going in out of the wazoo. So it's been really good. The room setup's perfect for acting. And yeah, we're moving on to new scenes. I got 3 scenes I gotta do right now. Yeah, it's good. If you don't go, I don't know what that meant. I couldn't read that. Something about like, if you don't go for someone's advice, they can't help you. I forget what I was talking about. I have a really bad memory too. What's G2? So G2 is like your license to like drive, but then G is like you can like drive with a G2 driver. You can drive on like the highways after a certain time, like something like that. I don't even know. Oh my God, Taylor Swift concert last night. How was it? Was it good? Taylor Swift's awesome. We thought you were mad at us. No, no, no. Stop thinking that. Fuck. Like, thinking that makes me mad for some reason. Like, no, it does, bro. It makes me mad because it's like someone saying like, why are you mad at me? And then you're actually not mad. And then you're like, yo, is something wrong with me? Like, what the fuck's wrong with me? And then it's like, why are you saying like, I'm mad at you? I'm not mad at you. Like, holy shit. No, I know most of you don't think that. Most of you are chill. Most of you don't give a frig about that. But there's some people that are literally just like, every day, like, why are you mad at me? And I'm like, yeah, because I'm angry. Someone just said angry? Yeah, I'm angry. So, fuck. Settle down. Bro, settle down. Like, you have fucking... Like, Susan, come on, settle down. You can't tell someone that's mad to settle down. Like, come on. Wake up, Susan. Fuck. Fuck, Susan. Why are you mad? Bro, because I'm mad, bro. You know why I'm mad? Because I'm ready to, like, grab my ball sack, rip it up to my, whatever they say, grab it the fuck up, take everyone that's fucking me over in my life and just be like, and then literally just be like on my own path. And that's why I'm mad. Because no, you know what I'll do? I'll be like, oh no, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I feel bad for you. I feel bad for you. No, Will, you're being a dick for even feeling bad for the person. Will, why are you feeling bad for the person? You're being, they don't want you to feel bad for them. That's like insulting to feel bad for them. So don't feel bad for them. Grab your nuts and tell them what you really believe in. You know? And they'll respect that more. You know? Watch any good movies lately? Any good movies lately? Not really. I've watched a couple movies, but like just random. I don't even remember. Stranger Things. No, I didn't watch Stranger Things. I would watch Stranger Things, but I don't know. I kind of want to watch Star Wars. I think I'm watching Star Wars. Coon been around lately? Oh yeah, Coon's been around. He's coming over soon. Have you ever watched Harry Potter? Yes, I've watched Harry Potter. Harry Potter is good. Yeah, it's good. It's fun. I'm not like into it totally. Like, a lot of my friends are like into like geekier movies like Star Wars and stuff. I try my hardest to do it, but I'm literally like just, I don't think that guy. Like, I'd rather watch people, like, fight or, like, throw a football or something. Like, I don't really want to, like, I don't know. It's hard for me. Like, you know, it's just not realistic. I try, though, especially being an actor, like, wanting to be an actor or whatever. Fuck. I want to be, like, that drama kid, you know? I want to be, like, that guy that's, like, into, like, all that shit. Yellowstone is good. I gotta watch Yellowstone. I don't know. Are you clean? No, I smoke pot. I smoke weed every day. Every day. But it's legal in Canada, so I can smoke whenever I want. Am I proud of it? No, not proud of it. No, what am I gonna say, bro? Like, yeah, I smoke weed. Like, why are you, like, asking like it's, like, a problem? Like, yeah, fuck, yeah. I went to rehab for weed. I made a mistake. I thought it was, like, crack cocaine. It wasn't. Fuck. I realized that I have more problems than just marijuana. So I started smoking weed again. Now am I regretting smoking weed? A little bit. Am I gonna be okay? I'm gonna be fine. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Don't worry. It's just weed. But I'm not saying weed's not the best for you. Yes, weed might be bad for you. I did say it was bad for me, but I don't know for sure if it was weed that was bad for me. You know what I mean? Like, I was smoking weed, but it was also other things, other behind things, like, that I'm realizing now. Not having good relationships, not having this, not having that. But weed, like, is definitely something to just, like, chill the fuck out. Like, when I'm at the end of my day and I just want to chill and smoke weed, chill, smoke some weed. Grab my bong, smoke some weed. I smoke every day. Every day. We're gonna have a session at my house. Yo, calm down. Yo, Debbie, you can go make a new account. How about that? How about that, Debbie? Tell me to calm down with zero followers. Like, Debbie, if you want to calm down, you can go to my cousin Adam's live and listen to meditation music at nighttime. But right now, we're having a fucking go. All right? All right, Debbie? Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Debbie. But you can leave. Bye, I gotta go. Peace. See you later. Also, guys, don't take it personally. You know, a lot of you guys take it personally. Like, I don't know exactly, like, I don't know who you, like, I know who you guys are from talking on social media, but I don't know who you are, right? So if I see a comment I don't like and I rip on you, I suggest not taking it personally where it's like, oh my God, he's so rude to me. Now I'm literally never gonna, he's so rude. Everything I've done for him, and now he says that. Like, are you fucking serious? I can't talk? Like, come on. If you're gonna come in and be a fucking queen bee, then I'm gonna be a king. You know what I'm saying? Like, seriously. Yo, this is fun as fuck. You're kind of scaring me. Yo, sorry, you gotta go then. I'm gonna block you. I don't wanna scare anyone. I don't wanna hurt anyone's feelings. So I'm gonna block people that are getting scared, you know? It's just good for you. I don't want anyone getting hurt. I don't want anyone getting hurt. That's just a good guy move, right? Like, I wanna be myself, but I don't want anyone to get hurt being myself. That's it. That's it, that's all. You know what I'm saying? So that's just me being a good guy move. Respectfully blocking you. Respectfully. Not a good guy. I'm a good fucking guy. I'm a good guy. You wanna know why I'm a good guy? I'll tell you why I'm a good guy. I care so much about people. Every time someone goes driving, I text them making sure that they're driving safe. That's a good guy. You know why I text them to make sure they're driving safe? Because I worry so much of that person dying. That's how much I'm a good guy. You wanna know how much I'm a good guy too? I donated over $70,000 in 1 month. This last month to creators coming up. That's how much I'm a good guy. And do I do it for a little bit of appreciation and people looking at me and saying thank you? Of course. That's me wanting to be a good guy, doing things to be a good guy. You know what I'm saying? Like, some people are like, why would you post it? Like, you don't need, it's like, cause I'm showing everyone how to be a fucking good guy. And then we're all good guys and then we're all being good fucking people. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I've been doing some amazing things. Donated tons of money. I'm there for my family. I give away things left, right, and center for my friends. You know? I worry about you guys like crazy. I'm checking DMs when I don't have to. I can be the biggest douchebag ever. I don't do that. Wendy, thank you. You know, like, I don't do shit like that. So, no, I'm not a bad guy. You saying someone's a bad guy behind a screen on a fake account, I think you're like not the best woman, you know? You might be a nice person, but I don't know. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I don't care if you're a good person or not. I'm being me, I know who I am. Do what you wanna do. I really don't care. Like, I don't care. It's not the biggest deal. I have people that love me and that's all that matters. That's all that matters. And not even people, it's me. I love myself. I could be a loner in this world. I could be a loner and I'll still get through it. I'll still find my way. And I'm being honest, we can all be loners. We don't need people. You can do it yourself. You can work yourself. You can find love in yourself. You can gain relationships. No, seriously. Go for that person. Person over there. Going for a nice run by herself. Doing herself. Feels like $1 million after. Turns on her TV. Watches some entertainment. Feels like $1 million. Throws on some corn. Satisfies herself. You know? Left, right, center. Play some music. Yeah, let's play some music. Ah. All right, I'm getting uncomfortable now. We Go Long. Yo, We Go Long. Get the... No, I'm kidding. Yo, We Go Long's awesome. I gotta be nice to Amy and Wendy. They're pretty big fans. Auto Girl with the Lion, let's go. Number one. Thank you guys. Honestly, thank you so much, guys. I appreciate for you for being able to speak my truth and get embarrassed, get uncomfortable, all these feelings that I'm getting, of course, and being vulnerable. For you guys still being here for me, listen, I don't expect anything from you guys. I don't expect you guys could all ditch this live right now and hate my guts. Whatever, I'll learn from my mistakes. But all I'm trying to do is find happiness and find real. It's fucking tough. It's tough. Just being friggin' talking like this, trying to speak from my heart is tough. I've been doing this for 2 years, you know? But anyway, all that bullshit. I love you guys. Thank you so much for being there for your boy, Whitey. Let's just keep taking over the world, doing big things. And honestly, on a positive note, all these things happening is making me stronger. Like, you don't know how much, like, I'm ready to just, like, take over now, guys. Like, we're ready to fucking really mark our fucking stamp on who we are. And you know why we're so confident? Because we know we're good people. We know we're good people. We know we don't do things to hurt people. And that's why we're confident. That's why we're confident. Because we know who we are. And that's why people are like, you're so arrogant. Why are you so confident? No, I'm fucking pumped. I know who I am. I'm a good person. God damn. Thank you. Yo, thank you so much, guys. Thank you. I'm thinking of getting an iPad soon, so it's... I can actually like see the comments more. But yeah, I think I'm gonna get an iPad, because just sitting back like this, I can barely see you guys. Anyway, so, what song should we put on, guys? What song are we thinking? Fuck, I look like absolute poo. Nelly. Playdate. Can we see the room? Yeah, we're gonna show the room soon. Don't worry, guys. Take your time. Let's breathe for a sec. We just got in a huge little rant. We got people saying, can you speak slower? Listen, I can, yeah, you're right. I'm gonna speak like this a little bit. It's just hard for me, because how do you like get passionate without talking from your emotion? You know? Like, how do you get passionate? I guess if you're just like, you really hold it in, but fuck, it's hard. Like, I don't know. Maybe I'm a little baby. I don't know. I know I won't be forever. I'll figure it out fucking tomorrow or in a year. Where's your glasses? I don't have glasses. Those glasses are fake. Remember, you're spoiled. See, when you say that, it makes me a little more upset and embarrassed. Because obviously, guys, I don't want to be a spoiled brat. You know, I don't want to be that guy that comes in, disrespects people, doesn't realize that he has all this stuff or whatever, right? I'm not trying to be spoiled, but I am saying that what I have, right? But I have been spoiled. There in my life, like, I'll be honest, like, my grandma and stuff have spoiled me. I've been lucky, I'm being honest. So, yeah. Stop talking, Chanel. Dude, why did you show up? You're being disrespectful. You only showed up for money. Bro, I don't even have PayPal in my bio. Do you really think I do this for money? Like, do you really think I do this for money? Yes, I do this. Yes, I can make money. And I'm a fucking millionaire because of it. And it's fucking beauty. So are so many other creators. But this is my job. If I can give entertainment and get paid without asking, I'm just getting donations, doing good things, doing me, I'm gonna do that. Like, are you fucking, come on, are you stupid? Like, seriously. I get that all the time. Yo, money user, of course I get pumped about making money. Yo, who doesn't? When I make fucking that much money on a live, I'm like, let's go. You know what I mean? Like, I'm pumped up. Calling my friends. Yo, are you kidding me? I just made this much money. This is ridiculous. Look what I'm doing. And then I'm getting messages from people saying, I changed their life. This is the best thing in the world, right? So yeah, I make tons of money. I fucking come on. You know, I don't do this just for money. I do this for my reputation. Come on, wake the fuck up. You think I just do this for money? Like, come on. I do this because I want to become a good person, make money, and change the world. It's bigger things. You're just thinking so small because you think that money only matters in this world. So you're just sitting there saying, oh my gosh, he's rich. All he cares about is money. Everyone that has money is in the Illuminati. Oh my gosh, they're taking over. Like, come on. Like, honestly, wake up. Holy shit. No, like, honestly, guys, I had to get that off my chest, though. That's been on my chest for a while, because I've been seeing that. I'm like, and I've been doubting myself. I'm like, yeah, like, wow, do you think I'm just doing this for money? Like, am I like some bad guy? Am I this? Stop making me think that, you friggin' meanie. I'm not that person. Come on. Small-minded people, exactly. They think so small because they're so wrong and they're so hurt about the person that looked at them wrong at the grocery store, and they think that he's a part of the Illuminati and taking over the world. Come on! Holy crap! Sorry, I'm just bothered now. Like, that stuff, like, honestly, it says, like, don't let them bother you, but it's hard not let that bother you. When people are saying things like that about you online, like, come on, man. And anyone can think negative like that. Anyone can think there's some money user, piece of shit kind of guy. Like, you can make anyone think there's someone that they're not, because life is, like, it's hard. But no, like, don't be like that. Come on, that's so mean, bro. Like, I'm doing this way more than just for money. I'm doing this for fucking my life, me becoming, changing lives. If I can give someone something and they can give me something, and that's a transaction that is working for both of us, I'm gonna fucking do that. Of course I'm gonna do that. Like, holy shit. Like, fuck. What do you guys do when you go watch? Like, you know what I mean? Like, doesn't make sense. I'm not getting mad at everyone here. I'm getting mad at the haters that say stuff like that. I know I should ignore the haters, but I don't care. What? I'm telling them what they're saying. Come on, put it on the table. Like, now you guys can take this and edit and try to see how my eyes looked a different way and how fake I am, and you guys can do all that stuff. Go do it. Go do what you guys gotta do. I don't give a fuck. You guys look like absolutely, like, just wasting your time. Like, so stupid. Like, you can't, and don't say that about me, bro. Like, be careful what you say about me. Like, honestly, be careful what you talk bad about. Like, seriously. Like, be careful what you talk bad about. And it's not that, like, that's a threat. Like, I'm not gonna do anything bad. I'm just saying, be careful what you're saying online. And that stuff is out there forever. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. That stuff is out there forever. Don't think people don't know just because you have a fake account. I'm just doing this for your own safety. I'm doing it for your own safety. That's it. Because, geez, you know? Because it's gonna be embarrassing if one day you say all these negative comments and you have a daughter at home, and then when your daughter is in high school, and then there's a documentary on all the things, all the people getting exposed for all these bullying things that they're saying, and you're on that documentary, that's when you can say, you know what, Will warned me. I don't know. Then you could be like, oh, fuck, you know, I should have listened to Will. That's all I'm saying. So be careful what you say. Being dead serious, be careful.
What's up, homie?
What up? Fuck, man. How you doing?
Great, how are you?
Fuck, you're making me feel a little better. That's with good. Your positive attitude.
Good.
Kind of boiling right now. But it's good, I'm just letting it out. Where's Ivan?
Maybe...
Or he's in the bathroom?
Maybe he went to the bathroom.
Sierra, you don't have to whisper anymore. They all know who you are. So, you know, I'm done hiding. There's no point. The fuck? We can make a couple of TikToks together and we'll still have 2,000 people watching us because I have true people that love me. Anyway.
You also have a hell of a good looking protein shake there too.
Hell of a good looking protein shake. Oh, all right guys, you know what? I'm gonna wrap it up soon. I wanna show you guys the room though, play some sick music, and then we'll wrap it up. We'll pick a couple word of the days. We're gonna need a good one for today because I need to relieve some stress. Do you guys want to come upstairs?
Yeah. Throw a little dance party?
Yeah.
Been a bad day.
I hope you see the positive too, guys. I do see the positive. I do. It's on and off. I'm very much an extremist sometimes, I think. So it is on and off. But I'm telling you, I do see the positive. I do. And if... As much as people might feel sorry for me right now, I don't want you guys, my true fans, I don't want you guys to feel sorry for me right now because I'm okay. I'm doing good, actually. This is good to get off my chest. I feel fine. So I don't want you guys to worry too much about that because I know you guys care about me and worry, so don't worry about that. Anyway, who's ready to see the room? All right, we got to give a quick clean though, right, Ivan?
Yeah.
Okay, me and Ivan are gonna get a quick clean. Let's put on a sick song. Hey Alexa, play Sexual Healing.
Yes!
Here's Sexual Healing by Marvin Gaye on Amazon Music.
Healing.
Everything's all good. I will. good. Awesome night. Awesome night. Of course, guys. This is a very good song. Gets in the mood. I've been thinking about doing voice acting because I get a bunch of comments like, oh my god, your voice is so like soothing, it's so relaxing. I'm like, damn.
Voice acting? What are you thinking of doing?
Like a voice narrator, yeah.
Bro.
What?
I actually lived through your ear there. That's good for me. Is that your smoothie?
Yeah. You want to try?
Is it good?
Oh yeah.
Okay, we're ready to show the room, guys. It's not, I'm just warning you guys, it's not like amazing. Like, I'm not showing you fucking Hugh Hefner's room, but it's definitely way better than before because the thing's out and everything, or the couch is out, and so is that old bed.
You know, this room is like completely different. Like, it's like improved so much.
Right?
Like, big time.
I can't wait for you to operate. So that's where me and the lady giver. There's OBW, your boy Whitey. Let's go with the lights. There's where I do my live. We're gonna get a sick TV hanging right there.
Yeah.
And then I don't think I'm gonna put pictures up or anything, but
you know, this room has improved by like a lot. Like, it looks a lot more like modern.
I know. And then we got lamps going on the side of the beds, which will be sick, and just kind of keeping it simple. I want sexual healing.
That's been where like song for like a long time I would go to.
Oh yeah. I'm from Brazil. Nice.
Brazil.
That's so cool. Sierra has good taste. Sierra did not pick this room. For everyone saying Sierra has good taste. Frig. That also is something that makes me upset. Is that people are like, yo, your room looks so good. Congrats, Sierra. Why are you guys throwing me like little shade like that? You know what I'm saying? Like, that is a little shade. It's like, oh, nice room. You didn't even ask if I did it. Maybe I fucking did it. Whatever. Anyway, it was both of us. I'm the one that said I wanted to do it like chill, whatever. Who is she? Sierra's my girlfriend. One day she might be on. I don't think. She doesn't like to go on, but one day we'll get her on. We'll scoop her on. Where is your stuff and frames you got from fans? We got all that in the closet stacked up. Yeah, and under my stairs, it's like a freaking storage unit. There is so many stuff.
Oh yeah.
More music, please. What music do we want, guys? What are we thinking? We got Ivan in the building. Ivan. What are you drinking, Ivan?
Very, very smoothie with some protein. It's very good.
Is it?
From Starbucks. Right?
Oh. What song are we thinking? Domino. Hey, Alexa, can you play Domino?
Here's Domino by Jesse J on Amazon Music.
Oh, phew. Done with it. Done with it. We need new music, guys. I'm done with the old music. We're switching it up. I need new music. We need new bangers right now. I am going to go insane if I keep doing that same dance move. All right? It was good while it lasts, though. That was fun. But it's time for something else from William. So let's start talking about some new music. We'll get a new playlist going in. That's what I've been doing lately. Yo, Ivan, what's that song? We gotta show my fans that one song of that song we listened to in the car.
That song we were listening to in the car.
That you're like, oh, I love this song. Remember we were turning at the light? What is it? It's new, bro. Think.
Hold up. Let me check my Spotify.
It's like, remember? I was like, Sierra told you not to, right? No, Sierra's okay with like me saying her name on live, but I don't think she wants to be on live. People know what her name is already somehow, creeps, but honestly, no, I'm just joking, but yeah, creeps. But no, it's like she's good with me saying her name. Eventually she'll be okay. She's also listening to me, you know? She's listening to, she doesn't want to be on, she doesn't want to also start drama. She's being good.
Was it on this one?
Yeah. No.
No?
Know what I want, you can do it to you, do it to you. Let me do you like. What song is that called?
Do You Like.
Hey Alexa, play Do You Like. This is a good
song. Do You Like versus Resonance. Mashup, right? Remix, mm-hmm. By Splice Records, yeah, on Amazon good, Music. Baby girl, you know what I want. Let me do it to you, do it to you. Let me do you like.
You guys like this song? Are you, a question that I've been getting a lot lately, are we still your girls? I don't know, are you guys still my girls? I have a girlfriend, just so you know, everyone knows that. I also have a family, my mom and stuff, but you guys are, yeah, my social media family, my girls, you know what I'm saying? And the reason why I'm getting a little like heated about it is because some people take it too like, a little too like, yo, like I thought I was your, like I thought we were getting married type shit. And that is stressful. Do you know what I'm trying to say? That is stressful to see that shit. But yes, you guys, are you guys my girls? You guys, are you guys my fans? You guys love me? I should be the one asking. You know what I'm saying? Like, you guys are watching me. You guys are watching my life. You guys are watching me, learning from me. Like, that's what it is. I'm an influencer. I'm your person to watch. Like, thank you. Yes, I love you guys. But what, like, you know, it's sometimes, like, it's just like, yo, are we still your girls? Are we still your girls? Are we still your girls? Yes, you're my, yes. But like, why you say like, what's the real question? Are you gonna date me one day? Probably not, no. Like, ask the real question. That's just too.
Boy, I be out of that vagina. Tell your boy good luck trying to find ya. Find ya.
Thank you. cancer survivor. Let's go. Thank you, thank you. You said we're allowed our husbands and you so switched it around. You said we're allowed our husbands, but you so switched it up. What the fuck are you saying? No, like honestly though, like I'm being respectful, what? Like I'm confused. Like what does that mean? I said you're allowed your husband. Of course you're allowed your husband, it's your husband. You, I don't know, I can't tell you what to do. You, I cannot tell you what to do. I am me, you are you. You listen to me if you want, you don't listen to me if you want. That's it. There's no control thing going on. Fuck, I've been dealing with that my whole life, fucking people controlling me, I don't need that shit. Yes, do you, go, yes, what the fuck? Like, yes, I don't even know the question. I'm very confused, like, what? This is the stuff I deal with. Oh, yo, what's up?
There you go.
Oh, thanks.
There you go.
Maybe I just need a man in my life.
Right here, baby.
Thanks, bro. Coon's a good guy, I'm just gonna say this.
He's always been solid.
You once said we can love you and our husbands as a joke. Oh yeah, I know, but that's the thing. You guys gotta notice the difference between joking and not joking. Like some, I know I'm not saying all of you, but some people, I'm saying to some people that don't take it serious, that take it serious, that are like, oh my God, like, am I allowed to do this? Am I allowed to go to the grocery store today? Is everything okay? Yes, I do not want the responsibility for any of that. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I don't want any responsibility like that. It's just ridiculous. Like it's just, and getting that every day, I feel like someone's gonna hurt themselves or something. Like it worries me. This shit worries me. So I'm just being honest, putting it on the freaking table, and that's how it is. 90% of you are normal. 90% are normal. No, listen, most people, my fans are literally messaging me just positive things, don't even do. But there are a good like chunk of people that are just like every day like that. And I'm just saying, and the thing is some that are like that are like very normal, I thought normal people. Like talking, like, right? And then I told people not to talk to my family, and there's people talking to my family anyway. So that's another thing with no privacy. That stuff makes me fucking sick. Like, and my family doesn't listen either, they do it anyway. So how do you think I feel? I'm sitting here, no one listens to Will. Like, and then if there's no privacy, disrespectful, yes, family, everyone, they do it. They all talk, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. And I've said, this is ridiculous, but it still happens. Because some people don't care. They don't care. No respect for boundaries. And that goes for my family too, you know? Like, respect the boundaries, come on. Like, bro, and listen, the only reason why I'm telling you guys stuff like this is because if I keep this in, you guys are gonna think I'm psycho. I need to tell you guys a little bit what's going on in my life. I can't keep everything in. Like, what the heck? We gotta talk. We felt like family before. And yo, I'm sorry you don't feel that way anymore. You know, maybe I'm moving on. Like, I don't know. Maybe I don't want to do social media as much anymore. Maybe I'm changing. Maybe I want to do something else. And I'm sorry, you know? But I would suggest not writing me like just like that you're so sad, like you feel like we were like a thing, like, and now that just puts me through stress. And yo, do what you want to do, like fucking do it, but like come on man, like seriously, still fam, we are fam. Like I'm here, I'm online, we're here, I'm making content, I'm fucking talking to you guys, I don't know what else. It just it's people can never get enough. People can never get enough. So if I give one thing, you guys are gonna ask for the next thing and next thing and next thing until you drain my fucking balls. That's what happens. But not all of you, but a lot of people do that. And they're just, yeah, let's get this, let's get this. Oh yeah, I want them to text me. There. Before I'm fucking dead. There's nothing left. It's like, yo, 100%, guys, that's the thing. I could leave it. A fantasy world's normal. Like a fantasy world's normal, right? Like that's fine. You can fantasize, but it also can be dangerous when someone's overly fantasizing and like dictating their life on like you going live. Like when they're literally like, I can't get out of bed. I want to end my life because you're not getting going live. That stuff puts dead pressure on me. That's the shit that makes you want to run away. Like that stuff is just like absolutely ridiculous. I do not want to be responsible for anyone like that, especially not right now. Holy fuck. So shit like that, like that's why I'm stressed. Like frick, you guys get it, right? Like you guys get what I'm saying? Like I know I'm not perfect, I'm not saying everything perfect, but you guys, some people kind of get like what I'm kind of saying. Like I'm making sense a little bit. Okay, good. Yeah, bro. Okay, good. Because I'll still end this live and beat myself up. I'll still end this live and go and say, why would I do this? I should have kept it a little calmer. I'll still do all this. But yo, this cycle of me doing this to myself is just not good for me. So I have to do what I'm doing. And I, to be honest, I don't care. Like worst comes worst, like I get canceled or anything, I don't think that stuff's gonna happen. But if that happens, I honestly don't care. We'll start our own app and we'll do something big. But yeah, fuck, speaking my truth, that's it. And it's ridiculous. No, like guys, I'm telling you, like obsessed. Like there are some people, and I'm guys, listen, I'll never like call anyone out unless it's like someone's actually like trying to hurt me. But I never want to like hurt people, call you guys out, any of that ever. Like never, right? But yeah, like there's some people that literally like I saw one yesterday that was, she was a fan for like a year, and then for 2 years straight she's been messaging me like wanting like my family to die, like the worst things possible. And she was a fan, so it's like, yeah, craziness. But it's just, it all bears down to like that obsession that scares me, because it's like, holy fuck, you know, like I'm just a normal person too. Yes, I'm a good looking guy and whatever, but like if it gets too much of an obsession where it's like, oh my god, like he is absolutely God, I don't like that. That is scary. I don't want to be that person. And I'm sorry if I portrayed myself as that person, but I tried to be. Have I been honest or no? Like I've talked pretty honest, right? Like I've been honest. Yes, I play the fantasy. I love looking at myself and being a fantasy. I do fantasy, right? But you know, anyway, I'm gonna end the live. Just getting too like heated. I'm okay though. I'll be okay. I'm good. I've had good talk, and I hope some people change because of this in a way. I've definitely changed because of this. It definitely needed to be said. The reason why I'm speaking up is because I want people to realize, and I want people to be okay. I don't want people to be confused. You know, like, I got a message this morning saying, you know, like, you got to teach us how to move on. Like, you taught us how to love. Now you got to teach us how to move on. So it's just, you guys see the pressure that I have on me right now? Like, it's a lot of pressure. You know what I mean? I am 23 years old. So now it's like, just things like that, right? So I need to fucking open up, tell you guys exactly what's going on, like I do. I just want you guys to, most people are good. Thank you for everyone that's been amazing. But for the people that have been too, like, a little bit too much, please watch out. Please, like, relax a little bit. Like, you're gonna, it's too much, all right? All right. Love you guys. Thank you guys so much for being here. Honestly, love you guys. Made a fool out of myself. I don't care. Whatever happened, happened. I just needed to talk. You know, I haven't been on live for a while. I thought I'd open up. You guys can go watch this, rewatch this a couple times. Think what you guys want to think. Let me know your feedback if you want. Whatever. But yeah, I just had to speak my mind. Anyway, I just want to thank everyone for being here for me. For just being in this chat. Thank you for everything, listening to me. Hope everyone has a nice day. I'll let you guys know when I'm going live again. I'm not too sure, but I hope I didn't stress anyone out. I don't want this to stress anyone out. William White, me, is gonna be okay, but I just want you guys to know where I kind of stand and what's kind of going on in my life right now, because a lot's going on, and it's I feel disrespected in some ways, and I'm gonna stand up. So I'm standing up, and if someone can prove me wrong so we can talk about it and grow as people, because I don't want to get older and realize that I had time to fix myself and I never worked on myself. I'm still young, I can work on myself. So please, let me know. Please, let me know. Anyway, I love you guys. You know, I picked three random word of the days. They're just random, so we're gonna pick them. Faith. Breathe, definitely need that. And kindness, all right? Need a little bit of that too right now. So let's be kind, breathe. Have some faith, all right? I love you guys. Again, thank you so much. Thank Ivan for being here, being a good friend. Thank you guys.